The vanilla pole antenna and the frostbite disc antenna serve the same technical functions. They can both be used to broadcast the position of a grid, broadcast errors, and connect to other grids with antennas, either to control or be controlled by them. In terms of materials and build time, they are practically the same. The only real difference is that the disc antenna takes more horizontal space and the pole antenna takes more vertical space. So, is there a reason to use one over the other than just for the aesthetic and space reason? Yes, actually. If you prioritize preserving the antenna more, then you should use the pole antenna, as the shape makes it a lot harder to hit. If you want to protect what's behind the antenna more, then use the disc antenna, since the larger surface area makes it somewhat of a functional protective shielding. Not a lot of extra protection though. They can dampen the damage of a single artillery shell or tank a few dozens Gatling turret shots, which can be useful in some situations or use cases, especially if the ship carrying it is not that heavily armored. And those are the things that you can consider when deciding whether or not you want to use the pole or this antenna on space engineers.